I'll do it today.
Woo!
It's really great to be back here in Texas. It's been forever, so thank you for coming out late on the weeknight.
Shadow blue was everywhere.
Thank you. Get a little more of that bass synth and... That's good. No,
never mind.
It's
split the difference.
Thank you, Aubrey. You're a scoundrel and a gent.
You see, I smell some
gnome.
Yeah.
Thank you. like to thank Emil Rapstein and the Ableist Band. As well as Nicole Markson for playing tonight.
Do you wish to play the roads?
How are you guys doing tonight?
Awesome, no!
We sure are. This song's called From Vapor to Stardust. It's not just about this outer space stuff. A lot of these were inspired by watching Unsolved Mysteries obsessively. Just like that was the starting point of some of the songs. Thank you.
How's everything tasting? That's my least favorite thing that a waiter can say to you at a restaurant. How's everything tasting?
Thank you.
Yoki.
Thank you.
This is a great time for me to introduce the excellent band that I've got with me here tonight. To my left, we've got on drums, you may recognize him from some stints in the band Earth and stuff like that.
Oh, shit!
His own records here tonight. Check them out.
His
name is Don McGreevy, right here.
Don McGreevy.
The amazing, wonderful, also
sexy,
Milky Burgess, right here. Yeah, another happy one. Specializing. We're gonna play another set. Like, it's gonna perk back up. It's like a rockers at the end.
She can take more solos. It's really like that.
Snow, we could hardly tuning here, so I'm hoping my gentle in here will drum some pretty stuff to take away some of that awkwardness for you. You know. We're gonna do it, but it's not right now.
Thank you. in with the ghost story.
Yes. Just got a few more for y'all. I know I got a late start. I hope you're okay.
I'm right. Yeah, I'm right.
This song's called Blue Vapor. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for coming too.
What?
See you next time, folks.